What's the agenda today then?
Well, I'm not in charge.
You're not? Who's in charge?
A little walk around the Watermead. My second home.
Watermead Country Park, sitting just 5 miles north of Leicester, is a 140-hectare green oasis. It is an haven for wildlife and a peaceful stretch of countryside. The country park is 2 miles long and comprises over 12 lakes and smaller ponds, wildflower meadows, woodland, grassland and reed beds. It's an ideal spot for walking, cycling, picnics, bird watching and fishing. The park is noted for its wetlands created on former gravel pits. The two lakes and reed beds and marsh are the best place in the city to see water birds and wildfowl. Occasionally rare migrant birds turn up, and the reserve is a magnet for bird watchers. Running through the park are the River Soar and the Grand Union Canal, which provide an essential corridor for wildlife. Watermead Park has a strong sense of place with its wetland character, unusual in Leicester's urban environment. As may be expected, the water features are the most prominent aspect of the park and one of the most important wildlife sites in the city. A fall of mature and semi-mature trees and shrubs form a backdrop to the open expanses of the water. The park itself is part of a much wider Soar Valley floodplain that encompasses many other lakes, nature reserves and the Watermead Country Park North. The North Park is owned and managed by the Leicestershire County Council, attracting regular visitors from both the city and the county. The two lakes within the park, both created after gravel extraction activities. The southern lake is dedicated to wildlife and is managed as a bird reserve. The northern lake, in contrast, has a more recreational nature. However, the island in the middle is an important breeding site for birds, such as the common tern and the oyster catcher. Bittern, osprey and bearded tits, hobby and barn owl have also been spotted. The river and the canal form the entire western edge of the park. Boats are known to have used the River Soar since the Roman times. During the 19th century, however, the river became a significant commercial waterway, following works to improve the navigation between Loughborough and Leicester. The Leicester Navigation Bill received its royal assent in May 1791, and work started to improve the River Soar Grand Union Canal, with the navigation finally opening in 1794. The heyday of the canal was in the 1820s, when it was the most profitable navigation in the whole of the UK, transporting goods to and from London. When the railways came to Leicester, the commercial use of the canal faded away, and today it is almost used exclusively by recreation boaters. Today, the Watermead Country Park is visited by thousands of people from all over Britain. It is surely one of Leicester's gems.